Hi guys. So this video you're going to see, as always, is a makeup tutorial. Oops, you guys are wearing this look, basically, and I call it the highness look because I feel like the colors are like royal colors, because I play with plum and pink, basically, in this look, and yeah, it just makes me feel like royalty. So yeah, I basically wanted to look to focus on this by glitter eyeshadow, and yeah, I like the way it basically came out, because I usually am very scared to do the sort of looks where you have to put an inner corner dark color and blend it outside as well, if that makes sense, like, you know, putting the main color in the center and dark colors at the inner and outer corners. I always avoid such looks because they can go really bad if you're not, you know, very careful. But it came out really well today and I was really impressed. And yeah, I wanted like a nude lip but still focusing on the pinky purple theme. So I used a nude sort of pink, if that makes sense, like a light pink basically. And I lined my lips with a neutral liner, a brown liner. So that's how I achieved this lip color, And yeah, I absolutely like how the look came out. And I hope you guys also like it. And also I have to like warn you guys that my music might be playing in the background, and that's because my earphones, my Bluetooth earphones, they all seem to have either spoiled or got lost. So yeah, now I can only use my speakers and I can't do makeup without listening to music, so please ignore the music in the background, because yeah. Don't forget to thumbs up, subscribe below, and follow me on Instagram. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. So as always, we're gonna start out by using our eyelid primer. Next we're gonna use the white eyeshadow base, and I'm using the one by NYX in white, and I'm just gonna lightly apply that on my eyelid. So now I'm going to apply this colour as my transition colour using my Kiko Eyes 200 blending brush. Next we're going to use this tinted blending brush and apply this plum colour to my crease, outer V, as well as my inner eye colour. Go ahead and blend all together again. I'm now going to apply this sparkly pink color on top of my lid, and I'm just going to use that as a base in a way. Next, I'm going to take the Biome Shade 7 Eye Dust Glitters and apply that on my lid with a dry brush. Next, I'm just going to wet my brush and pat the wet brush on top of the eyes. I'm just going to go ahead and reapply the plum color and blend. I'm now going to apply this white silverish color to the inner part of my eye. I'm now going to apply this champagne sort of color to my brow bone area. Blend. I'm now going to do exactly what I did above on my lid, below my bottom eyes, that's putting the plum on the inner and the outer part and the pinkish colors in the center. And then just go ahead and line your eyes, the top with a black liner and the bottom with a white liner. And then as always, just go ahead and set your face with your face powder. Now I'm now going to apply this pink this pink blush called Pomegranate by Sleek. Yeah, 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 yeah. I'm gonna now go over that with my Elf Very Merry Blush. I'm now gonna go ahead and highlight my face. I'm then gonna set my face with my Mojave powder. I'm now gonna line my lips with a light brown lip liner. Then I'm just gonna apply this light pink lipstick called Snow. And then I'm now gonna go over that with this light pink lipstick.